Yeah. Let's go, DC Universe.
All of the children blink once. They are quite gone that quick. That's when you see me vanquish all of my enemies. Covert, creeping through the night. Don't curse, silent as church mice. Fuck that, my beatdowns don't heal. Shut the fuck down while I form my...
Bro, like, I can't even front. Let's get it, bro. Like, you don't understand, bro. We finally got a real canonical Jason Todd Red Hood. Like, bro, you don't understand the hype I have right now. Like, I have been calm. I have been complacent. I have been chill, bored out of my mind. I love Titans, but sometimes I get sick of how it's going to do things. And I really hope that Titans don't pull a Nightwing and make us wait to see this man in action. From what I heard, it turns out it's just going to be pretty straightforward for once. I'm getting the vibes that this is going to be like Under the Red Hood from like the comic or either the animation. Oh, also, and yeah, I'm going to get to the suit in a minute. But yeah, I feel like the story will be pretty cool. I think for the first possibly like 3 episodes, it will be Red Hood centric, and then we'll get into the Black Star stuff. That's my opinion anyway on that. But let's get into the nitty gritty. Let's talk about this god freaking suit. The suit is god tier. Like, this is literally everything I wanted from a Red Hood show. Like, I know I had there's been a few, you know, fan made shows or whatnot, and they have been awesome, but they are not real deal Jason Todd Red Hood shooting it up, doing his thing in the DC universe. Like, come on now, this is licensed. Let's go, bro. Like, the suit itself looks freaking amazing. Like, here, I'm gonna show y'all something. Here's like a comic book version of the suit, and here's the real suit. I don't know if you can see it on the screen, but that is awesome. Like, it looks so good. Like, I can't even deny it, bro. Like, I don't even want to be too loud, but screw that, man. Let's go, bro. Please tell me I don't have to censor that out. YouTube, please be nice. But yeah, I just don't know how to feel about this. Like, I know I'm doing like a voiceover video, and it's not like me being in front of the camera, but y'all don't understand. Like, I honestly just don't feel like being in front of the camera sometimes. Like, that's why I do sometimes this voiceover. Other times it's not, and I know it can get discombobulating for some of y'all, but whatever. Y'all know my drill by now. Anyways, let's get back to this Red Hood. There has been a few leaks showing Wayne Manor in like this green tint. And I don't know if that means, oh, Wayne talked to Ra's al Ghul like he did in the movie. Got him a little Lazarus juice, whipped it up in the back cave, whipped it up in the kitchen, and then served it up to Jason's rotting corpse. And out pops a traumatized Red Hood seeking vengeance on anyone related to Batman, i.e. the Titans, i.e. Nightwing, and i.e. Batman. Please give us some version of Batman in this freaking suit. Like, it would be so awesome. Like, why do y'all keep... I don't know why DC does this. I really don't. They always, like, cut back on stuff that would be awesome. Like, and for what? So we don't get confused? The stupid Bat Embargo needs to get out of here, dude. Nobody cares about the Bat Embargo anymore. Dude, it's 20 freaking 20. Give us something. I am so sick of the Bat Embargo, and I will make a video on this. I swear to freaking commie, I will make a video on this. I swear I got y'all. DC and Warner Bros. Has been rubbing me the wrong way with this Bat Embargo BS. Why is it still going on? Seriously, we can't even get to see Batman in these shows because they don't want to confuse the audience. Like, dude, you know how many Batmans we had in the 21st century alone? I'm like, come on, stop bullcrapping us, DC. Stop. Just give us what we want. Give us what we all want. Like, you put all this potential. And you know what I think? I think it's so annoying because they're wasting money. Why even make a bat suit? Why do any of this on CW and Titans if you're not going to really use it again? You use it for one shot and we'll never see it again. That sucks. Give us freaking Batman and stop playing with us. Like, we can barely even see the symbol outside of freaking set photos. For freak's sake, give us Batman. Or even give us... Man, I just can't, bro. You can give us Superboy, but not Superman. You can give us Robin, but not Batman. You can give us Red Hood for freak's sake, but you won't give us what we want. Like, I already know they ain't gonna give us Joker. They're gonna try to switch it up. I already know. It's gonna be like you're using Slade Wilson, probably because DC ain't using him in their movies. Like, what's the difference? You'll both get traction anyway. You'll get more traction if you just do what the fans want. I'm sorry, this has turned to a rant, but I can't take this no more. Like, just stop. DC, stop. Stop hurting the fans. You're killing us. Like, you're wasting money, too. You know that, right? All this money I'm spending wasting on costumes that will never see a man inside. At least not the real guy inside. Looking at you, Titans. Then what's the point, man? Like, what's the realistic point of it all? But anyways, that's the end. Of course, my reaction is not really tame. I had to go crazy on it. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe. A little short video, as usual, as most of my voiceovers are always short. But hopefully you enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll see y'all later. Peace.